We'll be hearing more from them during the Survivor Series showdown this coming Sunday night. Speaking of which, the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase, hopes to recapture his million-dollar belt when he meets Virgil.
And his opponent, from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighs 249 pounds.
Easy, much, easy.
Ooh, I'm not going to mess up anything now. I'm too close.
Reinstatement's on its way.
Look at this. Demented individual, Jake the Snake Roberts. Very, very demented.
Rust
in the bag. The King Cobra, no doubt.
Realize how hard it is to just sit on this chair right here?
It takes more of a man, I think, to sit in that chair and wait to get reinstated and do it right than it does to do it any other way, Macho. You're doing the right thing.
Thank you, I think.
Telling you.
Jake the Snake Roberts, leading his team of the Natural Disasters and IRS into the Survivor Series, facing perhaps only three individuals, the Boss Man and the Legion of Doom, although there's a chance Randy Savage just might be reinstated in time for the Survivor Series.
And I'll gladly list him down that aisle in Motown. Yeah, Survivor Series. Yeah, but let it be my way one time.
Yeah, I guess maybe you're due. Wait a minute, there you see it! Jake the Snake Roberts!
Not wasting no time!
The DDT! And Jake Roberts on his way to yet another victory.
Trust me.
On his way to the Survivor Series.
Congratulations!
Jake! Oh, wait, he's looking over this way.
Hey, easy, Mach.
Look at me, man, are you? Is that what you're doing?
Snake eyes.
Thumbs down for Jake the Snake Roberts.
Reinstate Macho.
What's he done? At least he's not going for the back. Wait a minute.